5-0-4-3-2-1-8-8-8. What up, everybody? This is Taboo Entertainment, and we're back with another reaction video. As I said in yesterday's video, yeah, we like to take long breaks, but today I'm gonna jump into it. Today we are reacting to Eminem's "Lucky You" featuring Jonah Lucas, and it's off his Kamikaze album. And for y'all that didn't hear the album yet, I strongly recommend it. It has to be my top five albums of all time. I can't say all time, but since it dropped, I've been listening to it every single day from top to bottom. As soon as I start one song, I gotta listen to it through, and I think I'm addicted to this album. So that's why I'm considering it one of my favorite albums of all time. Let's see if that changes in the next few weeks, but so far, I'm addicted to each one of the songs. I think this is the first album that made me feel this way since Recovery. So yeah, and today we are reacting to Lucky You, as I said. I think it was like the third track from the album. All the songs are perfect. All right, let's get this. So yeah, you can expect fire from Jonah Lucas and Eminem at the same time. Oh, that's Jonah Lucas right there, in case y'all didn't know. Look at him drinking. Yeah, yeah. What is he doing? He's searching for something. He's searching. What is he looking for? I want to see. Eminem, greatest rapper of all time. Jonah Lucas, most underrated rapper of all time, besides Royce the 5'9".
Yeah. I done did a lot of things in my day.
Yep.
I admit it, I don't take back what I say.
He does
it. I said it, then I meant it. All my life I won a Grammy, but I probably never get it. I ain't never had no truth.
It sucks because it's true. He's a great rapper. He's everything, his spitting, his flow, everything's amazing, yet he's so underrated. Which I hate nowadays in the greatest rappers of all, no, not the greatest of all time, but like he's one of the best, but yet underrated.
No motherfucking ribbon, fuck the system, I'm that nigga, bend the law, cut the rules, I'm about to risk it all.
Risk it, fam.
Y'all been eating long enough, it's my turn to cut the food, pass the plate, with my drink.
Hey, 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 hey. Move. All the rappers, move. Give him some room. Yeah, this is a nice video though. So far, I'm not gonna jump the gun. Yeah. See, I want something like this for my videos. Yeah. Yeah. Cujo. This is one of the best songs in the album. Even though they're all so good. Ooh. Yeah. Joiner. Yep. The video, the visuals is nice. I want this for my videos, for my music videos. Eminem, if you're watching, holla at me. I want to make a song. I just watched your Kamikaze interview with Sway, and now that I know that you do that, you watch YouTube videos and reactions, and from the tracks from your whole album, how you're saying about all these reaction videos, now I know you watch reaction videos. So this is what I'm gonna do to get to you. Pause. Things in my day, I ain't getting in a way. Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. For the recognition. Look at that. Look at all those rappers trying to copy him. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Hold on a minute. Are they doing everything we do?
Bro, they were doing everything we've been doing.
Yo, it's the rappers.
They've been copying me all day.
Yo, look at these rappers copying the... Yo, this video is sick. Yo. What? Are they paying homage? Or are they copying, as M said? This guy dabbed, don't kill me. Don't kill me. Yeah, I feel like doing this now.
No shit.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
I got a couple of ghosts. Any answers. You got a couple of ghost writers, but to these kids it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck. Yo, this video's lit. I'm actually coming from humble beginnings. Oh, this video is sick. Hop it up, hop it up. Nothing. Well, nah. I'm gonna eat this after the video just cause I don't like. I already know the comments. Yeah. I don't hear rap. Better, but... Woo! That's sick. I want that. There is way. Be my. Hey. It's the moment y'all been waiting for, like California with your rain report, and that drought y'all been praying for, my downfall. From the 8 mile to the south pass to the same marshal, that outlaw that they say is a right, I might have fell off. I'm back on that bull like the cowboy. So y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta move. You're gonna move. Jump out the room. Give him some room. Give him some room. Yo, this video. Walk away. From these rappers. Yo, I'm saying Eminem, hit me up. I rap, make videos, and edit. So let's jump on a track. You know, you get a verse, I get a verse, and then we put someone else on the hook. And we write the hook, everything's coming from us, you know, we write it. And then finish the song, let me shoot the video, and game over. We got Taboo in the cut. So yeah, if y'all like this video, comment down what you guys like about it. I'm gonna put out more reaction videos faster if you guys show us love so we can drop more love. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, if y'all want me to do the fall video, just highlight me. I seen it already, but I can pretend like I didn't see it. So yeah, thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. Watch our other reaction videos. Watch our main channel for skits and stuff, please. We need motivation so we can start dropping more. And check out my SoundCloud for music. If you like songs that's different, that you never heard before. I'm a weird kid. I make weird music, but they're catchy and they make sense. I'm not like these other rappers. Gang, Taboo, Entertainment, gave you the best entertainment.
It's begun. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, sending halo, hell nah.